So for decades, cattle mutilations have been an obsession among crazy people. UFOs are mutilating cattle. Yeah, okay. Turns out there's actually some evidence of that. For real. Something weird is going on. The FBI has looked into it repeatedly because it is real. We took a closer look at it in our new long-form documentary series, Tucker Carlson Originals. Here's part of what we found.
For centuries around the world, farmers and ranchers have reported unexplained mutilation of livestock, specific organs removed as if by a surgeon with the meat left to rot. These aren't bear attacks, and they're surprisingly widespread. Since the 1970s, there have been at least two federal investigations into the mass killing of cattle. Fugel's staff took our producers to a cow carcass on his property.
The cow didn't have any predators touch it, which is unusual. We had other animals that have died that were within 2 days. There was nothing left except for just a little fur.
One active duty U.S. Navy pilot told us that he frequently sees UFOs while flying. Often, they're hovering over cattle.
It just died. There was, and all our investigation is, there's no rhyme or reason why it died so the way it did.
There are thousands of documented cases in the United States and other countries of cows being drained of their blood. One investigation found that anticoagulants of some kind had been injected into the animals. Who did this and why? No one has ever explained that. Livestock are expensive, so the FBI keeps records of unexplained killings of cattle. Over one three-year period, 1,500 cows in 22 states were mutilated and drained of their blood. In many cases, body parts that have no commercial value were surgically removed and taken while the carcasses were left behind. No suspects have ever been arrested or even publicly identified.
Yeah, it's Satanists or some cult or something. Really? Which Satanists? Which cult? Not a single person has ever been busted for this, and it's been going on for hundreds of years. What is this? Anyway, we take a much closer look at it in a new episode of Tucker Carlson Originals called The UFO Files. You can stream it right now on foxnation.com. Well, we told you that Bank of America has been turning over